What do you think is the ideal time for a student to start making an application or start preparing? How soon they need to start?
I think students can start preparing when they go, at least for undergraduate, when they go into the 11th grade and they start to think about, do they want to go to university? And if so, which country are they thinking about and what course should they be doing? Then as they progress through 11th into 12th, that is when they should have hopefully narrowed down which universities they want to go to, being ready to submit the application at some point from September onwards. Most UK universities are happy to accept applications from international students after the January 15th deadline that UCAS has. However, at that point they can close some courses. So some courses are extremely popular and they may close, the university may decide to close them to new applications post January 15th. So I'd always recommend for undergraduate students to be ready to have the application submitted if it's for a popular course by the 15th of January.